We are going to go over every single secret you missed of the Doomsday Live event. The first thing we are going to do right now is on replay mode, let's glitch inside of the Doomsday device and also these tentacle type things. Oh my gosh. Look at this right now. If we go all the way down, look how amazing this looks. And the first thing you missed, the hatches are literally shut, but the tentacles are still going above it. That is the funniest thing in the world. Let's keep on looking around. All right, right when the Doomsday device goes up, as you can see, the next thing, we have the power of the cube. We literally have the purple stuff. The Doomsday device is going up right now, and what we are going to do is literally glitch inside of it for the next secret. You guys do not want to miss this. Oh my gosh. The Doomsday device is rising right now, and let's see what happens when we go inside. This is not a joke. Guys, later on in this video, what if I told you that in the office during the live events, there was actually a way to glitch into the rest of the office, not just John Jones's room? Stay updated because you do not want to miss that, let me tell you. Okay, so the Doomsday device is almost completely risen, and look at this. This looks absolutely crazy. Let's go into the Doomsday device right now. Oh my. 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, so we're in the capsule below it. We have some red glow. Okay, the red glow is gone. Let's go into the actual ball itself. Oh my. Yo! Oh my gosh, this is crazy. This looks absolutely crazy. This is just one of many, many secrets during this live event. All right. Oh my gosh. Let's see what happens next. Wait until I show you the next secret because it is going to blow your mind even more than this. As you can see, the Doomsday device is pushing the storm away at this point. And what I am going to do is go outside of the storm and show you something crazy. All right, as you can see, I'm outside of the storm right now. And look at this. The Doomsday device is going crazy inside of the glass, and now it is completely gone. Did you guys know that there is sort of like a tornado with the storm itself? Watch this. Let's go outside of the storm. Look at this. I bet you a lot of you guys completely missed this. Oh my gosh, this looks completely crazy. Let's just watch this. Let's just enjoy it, and I'm going to be pretty soon showing you the office glitch to go everywhere because there's some hidden secrets. Let me just tell you. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. There's a hidden character inside of the office that nobody knew about. Going back all the way to, I think it was season 3. We're inside of the office right now with a closed door, but you can clearly see that there's some secrets. And now guys, look at this. These pictures will make a whole lot more sense later in this video. For those next teasers, I have not shown you guys next. The one that looks like the moon and the one with seeming to be a brand new POI. I know exactly what it is. All right, let's go back. And as you can see, there is water everywhere. The tsunami is finally built. And guys, look at this. We have sharks in Fortnite. This is sort of like a teaser of what's going to be coming in season 3, because as we do know, sharks will be a vehicle that you can't obviously control, but you can ride the shark. Oh my gosh, we are inside of the shark right now. This is what it actually looks like to ride the shark. I'm going to show you right now. Look at this. Obviously, it's not completely accurate. Now guys, the next secret. We are looking at Deadpool's yacht during the live event because I don't know if you guys actually know, at the top of the tsunami itself, Deadpool's yacht was literally here. And I kind of thought that Deadpool would be on this yacht and it would look normal, but this is just a terrible texture of the yacht. Obviously, nobody notices it from far away, but this is just super, super funny. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's look all around the yacht itself. Guys, it is time to glitch inside of the office and go through every single room, because let me tell you, there is a lot you missed. Before I show you the craziest part of the video, the insane secrets about The Office during the live event, let's go over the teasers right now. I'm going to explain all of them. As you can see right here, we have a picture of a trident, and you can clearly see on the actor who literally played Aquaman on his Instagram, he posted a picture of the trident, which basically confirms at this point that Aquaman is going to be the Battle Pass skin, which completely supports my theory, and I was right. Let's look at the next one right now. You can see a picture of what seems to be like a moon, but at the same time, in the Fortnite files, this was called a meteor. What is going on? During Fortnite Chapter 1, Season 1, the theme was space, and there were meteors, and I think during Chapter 2, we are going to be experiencing the same theme for each season in Chapter 2, which basically tells us we are going to have some sort of space theme. Looking at a little mini live event that happened in Chapter 1 of Season 3, you can see that meteors were raining down from the sky, and this is going to be happening again. The next teaser we have is clearly an astronaut skin holding the meteor or some sort of moon, and ladies and gentlemen, this hidden part in The Office showing all the skins, as you can see, there is an astronaut skin on the wall that Fortnite did not want us to see, and this completely supports this teaser. We have a brand new POI, and you can see there's a sunken ship at the bottom. This obviously also supports the water theme. You can see a palm tree. This might be the exact area that Jonesy had the flare gun and he shot down the battle bus. The last brand new teaser we have, as you can see, it is seeming to be a brand new vehicle. And ladies and gentlemen, a lot of people are saying that this is the brand new jet ski that obviously was speculated to be added to the game. It's very, very close up of an image. Guys, this is going to be crazy. I believe that this is going to be one of our final teasers. Let's get into everything else. You don't want to miss this. Here's how to do it. So now that we are back inside of the office itself and Jonesy comes in, what you need to do, as soon as he opens up the door, you need to go and phase through the door. Let me do it right now. All right, so you can see that the door is stuck. It's hard for me to go through. I'm trying my best, and bam, during this cutscene, I'm gonna try it right now. All right. Come on. Come on. All right. The cutscene just happened and it didn't work. So let me go back right now and let me do this again right now. I'm about to get it. All right, here we go. Oh my gosh. All right. We are in. This is such a kind of difficult glitch to do. Bam. Look at that. We have a hidden character I'm going to be showing you later on. And you can see, look at that right there. We have a view from the top of the map. Why is there a secret character? And why are we at the top of the map? I'm going to be explaining that all later on. But let's just first go through every single room. We have a picture of a camera. And then we also have a picture of the agency with a weird looking bluish, purplish fonts on the side of the agency. I don't know if you guys realize that. But yeah, okay, so if you hit play, Fortnite does not want you obviously in the office, so it glitches you back. Okay, bam, we are back in, and now at this point right now, what we are going to do is go through every single room, because look at this right now. We are in a room of the office that nobody at all knows about, and let's go back here right now. Bam, we have the secret character again. That face may have been a little bit familiar. And let's just say right now, there's not only one of those. Keep watching this video. We have a picture of some storage compartments. And if we go outside, we are at the top of the map again. And look at this right now. We have everyone in the game. And you can clearly see we are now outside of the office at the top of the map. This is the funniest thing in the world. And look at this. We have the secret character again. I'm going to be explaining all of this. But guys, why are we at the top of the map? What is going on? I'm going to be looking at my mini map in a little bit. Look at this. We have everybody spread out at different areas. And essentially what is going on, we have like 12 different offices, but the only office that we can see is the one that obviously my character is at. That guy as well is at an office, but it just does not show up for me. And yeah, guys, without further ado, what we're going to do right now is take a look at the secret character. Guys, I don't know why Fortnite did this. I don't know what is going on. Let me put it forward and look right now. We have John Wick next to Jonesy. We don't know if he's part of the storyline. We don't know if he's going to fight Midas, but this is the weirdest thing. We have one, we have two, and we have three John Wicks, which is the craziest thing in the world. And if you hit play, Fortnite does not want you to know about this. Guys, these were all the secrets in the Fortnite live event. Subscribe to the channel for more crazy videos.